God is God, and man is man. It was God who created man, so don't get it wrong.